what's up? It's Tosin Abasi. I play in Animals as Leaders. So I've recently started running a full analog rig. Well, by analog, I mean amp and pedals as opposed to using a digital modeler. And that started to make the need for pedals way more apparent. And every guitarist needs a tuner. And the PolyTune, I remember the first iteration, and it was really cool that you could strum the whole neck and see what was in and out. On stage, it saves you a lot of time because you don't have to go step by step. So I'm currently using the PolyTune as my main tuner. And then I'm using the X4, the Ditto X4. I first saw the Ditto as this like a single button looper, super compact design, and I thought that's perfect, but I needed the expanded version for, you know, my live application. So it's great, independent loops, independent, you know, levels per loop, serial or sync options. You have various effects like, you know, doubling or half speed, and it's MIDI syncable. You've got multiple outs. It's, the fidelity is really good. So one thing I do like about it is that the buttons are actually silent, so that's nice for low dynamic parts. You don't have a click, you know. TC's been on my radar because one of my favorite guitarists, John Petrucci, has been a product user for a while. I'm looking forward to maybe trying the Nova delay, which I think might have sounds from the 2290. There's a lot of stuff they have on the menu that I think will be really useful for me. So TC's been in the game for a long time, so I know that their products are on tons of recordings I've heard and have been on tons of tours, and I know, I just think it's, you know, for a pro user, it's a great company, and I like the expansion into more effects pedals, so I'll be very curious to kind of dip into that. So stoked to be on board.